welcome to another Turcado Kim Q&A video where we answer commonly asked real estate questions. Today's question is, I would like to renovate my condo. What limitations would be placed on me by the condo board? So this is a commonly asked question for people that are buying condos because even though you own your unit, there's things within the unit that you do not own and that the condo board can put restrictions on. So anything that is cosmetic, like paint color, furniture, wallpaper, kitchen cabinets, all those things you can change, no problems, no questions asked. The problem comes in terms of flooring. So if you're living in an apartment type complex, you wouldn't be allowed to have a hardwood floor because it could cause noise disturbances to your neighbors upstairs and downstairs. That's one of those restrictions that you have to be aware of. Other restrictions would be structural. So your condo board might request that you have a structural engineer come in and one that they choose to hire, one that's non-biased, and you pay for that inspection to make sure that everything you want to do in your unit is sound and it isn't going to cause a collapse on the units next to you or above you or below you again. The other thing that I do want to mention is things that cannot be touched are typically what's called common area. So that often includes windows, doors, roofs, and balconies. So you cannot renovate those areas. Okay?